architect and designing of the project.
This is just a prototype. It is designed to transport objects around the room. We attached a straw and put a cardboard fan at the back of the room. Once the fan turns on, the wheels should let the shrinkler move.
So how it works, so there are wheels on the tranicle. We have this fan. Once, so the positive, the negative power supply will come from the battery into the motor, and it will make a turn, moving the tranicle with its wheels. And then it will come back through the battery, making a complete circuit. So it would theoretically be a lot bigger as a bicycle, and it wouldn't have the supports. It would move around transporting items around the house or wherever they need to go.
Yay.
Any questions?